$1 billion for renewable energy projects. Well, severe storms pummeled parts of the Plains and upper Midwest states Monday. In Illinois, high winds and torrential rains triggered mudslides, downed trees, and blew over vehicles on highways. Heavy rains also flooded parts of southwestern Indiana and Wisconsin. In New Hampshire, a major storm caused dangerous lightning. 23 Boy Scouts and 3 adult counselors suffered burns after lightning struck a camp in Belmont. The scouts and their leaders were huddled under a shelter at the time. Officials say no one was directly hit.
It could have hit the tent. It could have hit the ground and traveled through. The tent could have been anchored with a rope onto a tree. It could have traveled. There's so many different ways when you get lightning strikes that things can travel.
Forecasters say more severe weather is expected across that same region today.